Yo, what's up, everyone? So, remember in my like 2 days back, I made a Minecraft video, and I said I was gonna show you guys how to get Minecraft 1.16. This is how you do it. So, you hop on Chrome or Google. Up. Just go back home real quick. So you go to search and you put in MCPE monster. If you guys are like what do I call this? In Android, iOS, this works too. Okay. You go down, you'll see this Minecraft PE 1.16, and you press it, and it'll take you to this website, and you wait for this thing that says download. Okay, now press download file. Do you want to download Minecraft? Yes. Download it. In top of this, you're gonna see this thing. So yeah, you have to wait for that to download. Me just go back to my home real quick. Okay, where is it? Okay, it's almost done. 13 more, 12, 10, 9, 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 1. Okay, now you press it. And you install it. What? Hold up, I think I have to delete my Minecraft. Hold up. Oh. If you do have Minecraft on your Android or iOS, you have to delete it first. As I said, go to MCPE Monster. If you guys do wanna see different, you guys just have to scroll down and there's different versions. So right now I'm using 1.16.0.68. As you guys saw, you can choose whatever you want. Okay, so as I said, whatever you guys want. Okay, I want this one. As I said, scroll down. You'll see this. Download it. Hold up, it's loading. There you go. You gotta wait for that thing. There you go. No, it's downloading. And it's gonna be taking minutes or so. I don't know if it's gonna be fast for you guys. I'll be right back. So I've been playing a couple of games of Slither.io, and I think it's almost done. Let's see. Yep, 15 more seconds. 1 minute. Half Minecraft, what? Are you gotta be kidding me? Okay, let's see. Okay, it's almost done, guys. Oh, so annoying. Is it done? Yes, it's done. Let's go press it. Install. Wait, I think my survival world will be gone. Oh no, you gotta be kidding me. If it says that the app is not installed, that means you still have Minecraft. You have to delete it first, I think. Let's see if it works, because I already deleted my Minecraft. This is taking a long time. Still not done. Oh, see now if you press open, should bring you there. Oh, let's go. Okay, now you wait for it to load, and you should be in Minecraft 1.16 with a new Nether update. There we go, now we're in Minecraft. Welcome to the 1.16.1.68 beta. This beta should fix a number of bugs. There we go. Now you should be in this loading screen. Okay, let me just create my character. What is iron bone? Ah, my nose. Okay, if I just, where the flip? I was trying to pick my skins, bro. Not here. There. I think all of my world is gone, so I have to start a new survival, I think. Boom. Let's go. Wait. Does this Minecraft not have any capes? Wait, what? You gotta be kidding me. Split controls. 77. Steve, my god, are you kidding me? Oh, my world's gone. Wait, did my world just come back? Oh, let's go. But the bad thing is there's no wings with this thing. Okay, that'll be it for this video, guys. So, bye.